With record crowds expected from the marathon, what should you look out for?
If there's something that looks out of place, you may want to bring it to the attention of a police officer.
Thinking like security, tonight at 10.